You can see the traffic to my left. If people only got on a scooter, they wouldn't have as long a wait. Okay, I think I've changed my mind. I'm not going to go to where the traffic is. Let's go close to the water. Look at all this craziness. People are getting frustrated. Again, this was a random ride along the Lakeshore Boulevard there. As you can see, it's just gotten too busy. Craziness. Get back on the path where it's safe.
Have a dog thing.
So I've got both a e-bike and a scooter. I think I'm enjoying the scooter a bit more. Anyways, let's get close to the water. The scooter's more flexible. Okay, I'll take a few more shots. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the bike path, or else I'll be ringing that bell. Thank you. back on the path. Every time I see something interesting, there's always some too many people. The only one waiting for the light to change. Oh my god, everyone else is going to the red light. Push, push.
Put on the right gear. Put on, I'm getting the one.